Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we